late to our meeting. Unbelievable.
Why are you surprised? She's done this before. The last time you met, she was 7 minutes late. No, let me think. It was 7.5 minutes late.
So I like to be precise.
Have you ever considered it might be good to be imprecise?
Go with the flow, live in the moment, forget the damn schedule.
Yeah, right, like you could do that.
Just saying, it might be nice, though impractical.
Right, so what am I gonna do about Dani?
Well, something's gotta change. You can't keep doing this.
You're 21 and a half minutes late.
I'm sorry. I kind of lost track of time.
What were you doing?
There was an emergency?
You're so full of crap. You always have an excuse.
I'm sorry.
Too late now.
Wait. 24 and a half minutes?
Jeez, I bet she hated that.
I had an emergency.
Really? Did she buy it?
No.
You really need to stop doing this.
I know.
Promise me?
Okay.
Good.
Are you sure they have no idea?
Oh, yeah.